For the last decade or so, I've been traveling around the world documenting different subcultures. For the first time, I've become really interested in documenting something close to home, and that's the subculture of Silicon Valley. I wanted to take a look photographically and in terms of interview questions into this subculture, which I know very little about. I wanted it to be a very inclusive project to give a much better view of what Silicon Valley is really like from the inside.